Hello everyone, I hope that everybody is safe. Today we're going to pick up or pick some chanterelles, orange birch bullet, or if we could say something, konjac porcini or penny bunny here in Oulu, Finland. Come on, let's join me and let's enjoy the weather. And there you are, I found some beautiful chanterelles. So nice. It has been raining these past few days. So the flow of the stream is quite beautiful for me. I like it. Natural summer. Oh, this is so precious. Imagine that. I really like the Finnish forest, the way how they protect
their forestry. I really adore the Finnish discipline. So nice here. I could spend the whole day picking mushrooms. It is one of my favorite things to do, especially this coming fall or autumn here in Finland. These are so beautiful and clean. And the top, so it covers the mycelium. So they grow again. They regrow some small shadows again. In all of Finland, it is not common to find chanterelles. It's really challenging to find a group of these beautiful mushrooms. Of course, I'm so lucky because I found this place. Of course, here in Finland, you don't have to tell to everybody the place where you are picking mushrooms. It doesn't mean that you are selfish. It means that in every season there's something that you can pick or collect. Of course, if some people find this place, so it's better for them, it's good for them also. Of course, the most important thing, you have to leave the forest as it is. Imagine what nature can bring. Clean and delicious food. Just protect the nature. Because everything comes from nature. There you go, we find a beautiful orange birch bullet. Not too young though, but it looks quite good. Oh, I think these are not worms. Scratch of the squirrel, or scratch from the squirrels. Yes, oh yes, unfortunately. Filled with worms. We have to cover this, the place where we took the mushroom we pick the mushrooms to cover the mycelium. Finland is such a beautiful country. They really know how to protect and preserve and conserve their environment. Really amazing. There you are, a beautiful orange birch bullet. Yeah, and there. Such a beautiful harvest, beautiful place. I used to visit this place every year and it doesn't disappoint me. Of course, the mycelium, the ground spreaded well, and every time I pick or harvested something from this place, I used to cover the mycelium, and that's a big help. I'll check this later. They have some worm. Oh, I think I have to check it now. Oh yes, eaten by worms. Oh, unfortunately. What a good sign. Let's check the trunk. Oh, sad. Yes, eaten by worms.
Wow, I found one here. There you are.
Hope that it's not eaten by worm or by worms. Oh, that's quite nice. This one is quite good, quite firm. So nice.
Thank God we are home. That was a very surprise, Evelyn. Well, for our chanterelles, I'm going to make cream mushroom or mushroom with cream. And I really like to eat this with young potatoes, And also for orange birch bullet, I'm going to make a simple soup. Just add some tomatoes, onions, and salted preserved boneless anchovies. Simple as that. Now everything is ready, fresh, warm, and let's eat. Thank you so much for your time. I hope that everybody is safe. Have a great day and see you again. Take care.